In today's video, we're gonna focus on using the dictation tool from within Microsoft Word. This is useful for taking notes inside of a class or simply using a speech-to-text feature. Welcome to the Accessibility Guide channel. My name is Sean Jordison, and let's jump right in. Microsoft has a built-in dictation tool that can be used to record audio. And to find it, it's simply on the home ribbon. On the far right-hand side, we have the option called Dictate. This will bring up a bunch of different settings where we can choose our microphone, we can choose the language, and then we can begin recording by selecting the start dictation. And once I pick that start dictation, it will begin to write down everything that I say. Now, something that is important when using dictation or speech to text is to not make pauses and wait for the text to generate. It's really important for the user to speak in a fluid and conscious thought because that really will help the dictation tool fill in all of the gaps for when you are speaking. Now, this first recording didn't have any punctuation added in, but under the settings tab, we actually have the ability to enable auto punctuation. Let's go ahead and try this feature out. I'm going to select start dictation and then begin speaking again. And the goal this time is again to speak fluidly and in conscious thought. And the Microsoft dictation tool is going to attempt to plug in punctuation where it thinks that it should. And now this time we have an apostrophe, we have commas, periods, and it's much better. And that concludes today's video on how to use the Microsoft dictation tool. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button. And if you found this video useful, check out the link in the description to find out how I can help you get accessible. Thank you so much for joining me today, and I'll see you next time.